Coming up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Ferocious and the Cannon. The Cannon, confident that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards this cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation.
Arms him. Ferocious.
Ready?
The Cannon.
Ready?
Fight! Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 minute round.
Can't take that one.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the years, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Oh, he got tagged there.
That's another big head kick. I don't know how many more he's going to take. Now he's taking some punishment here early, John.
He hurt him with that hook.
Got him on the run. Cut the angle. Nice. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving.
He's down.
And he's back on his feet. Head kick is blocked.
It's a nice knee.
Move that head now. Hands up.
Oh, he goes up top of the kick.
Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
Big kick.
Nice. That's it.
Solid
nice
jab.
Shot.
Nice leg kick. He goes down.
Big knee.
Hey, stop!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that
Bruce Buffer has the official.
Ooh.